To keep up with the growth of our market activity, we needed to increase our grid computing capacity by 20%. The question was, how to combine growth with sustainability? The answer was high-end technology.
Today, it's important to understand that BNP Paribas is also a tech company.
To select suppliers for this new data center, we wanted to be sustainable and efficient on the microprocessors, servers, data center technology, and on the heat recycling.
For that, we created an environmental and social questionnaire in which CSR criteria weight moved up from 5 to 40% on the total of the evaluation.
All our data centers use 100% renewable energy. We designed our data center to capture the heat from the servers, which otherwise would go to waste, and recycle it in cooperation with Stockholm Exergi. We managed to capture up to 85% of the electricity in the data center and pass it on as heat to the district heating system, which takes part of the circular economy.
Data centers are a resource in a circular city. All energy going into a data center is converted to heat in the servers and needs to be cooled off. In a cold climate, this heat has value. This data center has the potential to heat 20,000 modern residential apartments.
The technology used here on the servers is direct liquid cooling, DLC. DLC uses the exceptional thermal capacity of liquid to absorb and remove heat created by new high-power processors. Factory installed cold plate loops in each PowerEdge C6525 server connected to a rack into the data center cooling network improve the overall operational efficiency of the data center by at least 30%.
Microprocessors are also called CPUs, central processing units. They are like the brain of your computer, servers, and data centers. With these CPUs, we can save up 30% power consumption for the same compute capacity.
We are laser focused on improving energy efficiency, doing as much as possible compute per watt of power consumed. Today we see skyrocketing electricity bills, so microprocessors must operate efficiently.
We only use renewable energy, the heat that we produce is recycled, and it heats up to 20,000 homes.
It's a concrete example of how technology brings sustainable solutions
and how data center is one of the key levers in this strategy.